रनिंग आइडियाज क्या है? Done practice of formal letter writing. I have provided you format, okay, and I have told you different ways how to do formal letter writing. In this, if you are proposing to write formal letter to the editor of a newspaper, so how do you write the proper format? First paragraph, what kind of
content should be written? What kind of content should be written in first paragraph? How to begin your first paragraph? So I have provided you these hints, but now we will be doing paragraph number second in detail. Okay, we were doing paragraph number second. See, you are supposed to write down three paragraphs in formal letter writing, so we were able to complete only first paragraph. So in paragraph number second, what kind of ideas you can jot down? See, I have given you one question yesterday that you are facing problem that in your surrounding so many accidents are occurring. What is the reason behind that? The reason behind that is reckless driving, rash driving, underage driving. So suppose such kind of problem occur in front of you. So what kind of things you will be able to see? Suppose anybody in front of you in your lane driving recklessly. So what will be the first result? If anybody in your surrounding drives so recklessly, rashly, what will be the first result? Type in chat box. Yes, very good. So first result will be accident, injury. Whose life will be in danger? Whose life will be in danger? Driver's life is already in danger, but others, whose life is in danger? Children playing game. Children playing in street. Yes, children playing in street, or you can say lane. Old age people, they will be able to cross the road? Do you think their life will be in risk or not? What do you think? Yes, old age people, old age people not able to cross the road, not able to cross the road. Then another point, yes, school going children, school going children, their life is also in risk. Yes, even there are so many animals in the lane, animals. When people drive so recklessly, rashly, so animals can come on the way, their life is also in danger. Okay, other points, what comes in your mind? Type in chat box. Hurry up, let me read. What are you writing? Yes, many have lost their lives due to rash driving. Excuse me, ma'am. So because of that, yes, underage youth who are not eligible to drive and they drive so carelessly. This point is given by Suranya. Very good. There are so many underage who don't have license. Underage who don't have. Thank you. Underage who don't have license. Underage who don't have license, they drive rashly. Now tell me, what is your age? Tell me, what is your age? 14. Near about, some are writing 14, some will be writing 15, 13. Okay, 13, 14, 15. Okay. So do you think that it is safe for you to drive? Government provides you license for that. If you have Activas in your home, you pick it up and you start driving. So it is good for you? No, not at all. So you should have a license for that. Yes. So we have seen in newspaper, we have seen in our surrounding, there are so many children, they meet with an accident because they don't know how to drive this. Whenever they have a vehicle in their hand, they start driving rashly and they meet with an accident. Even this thing I have witnessed in my surrounding. There was one boy whose age was less than 18. He always used to drive so rashly in our lane. So many people used to point out him. Every time we used to point out him. But even the life of our children were in danger. Because sometimes they were playing in the street. And he used to drive so harshly. So rashly. So what we have done, we started keeping our children in our house. We did not, you can say, allow them to go outside. You know what happened? That is the actual truth I'm telling you. One day he met with an accident. He had an accident with one tractor and he died on the spot. It happened in our surrounding. Okay? So you can write down all the things that you have seen in your surrounding, whatever the problem. Okay? And in this way, you can frame second paragraph. One of the students has written in chat box, Akul, their parents must be cautious before handling the keys of the vehicles in the hands of children. Yes, parents are responsible for that. They should not hand over the keys to their wards. Whenever they have a license, when they have got proper training. So whatever the problems you are facing, you can jot down all the problems in paragraph number second. And paragraph number third hint we have discussed yesterday. Isn't it? Third paragraph hint we have discussed yesterday. Okay. So let's begin from first paragraph. What you are supposed to write down in first paragraph? Let's start the discussion. All of you get ready with your notebook. All of you get ready with your notebook. I can ask any of the child to show me their notebook. And first, I will be discussing only paragraph number first. Suppose this letter is asked to you, what you will be writing in the first paragraph. Okay, now I'm going to ask any of the child should be ready with the answer. I can ask this answer from any of the child. Okay. Sanvi, you tell me first paragraph. Yes, Sanvi.
The government needs to highlight the problem of reckless driving by underage youth through the column of an esteemed newspaper.
Only this much? I have provided you so many good hints yesterday.
Being as a responsible citizen, I would like to bring into your notice that a number of fatal accidents are increasing every day in our city due to reckless and negligent driving by underage youth, those who are not eligible for driving license. Almost in every accident, it comes to notice that irresponsibility happens at the level of their parents who allow their children to drive their vehicles either by their permission or without their permission. With a lot of excitement, these underage kids drive with overspeed without any knowledge how to overcome the speed, and result is the fatal accidents. So many have lost their lives and so many have to face irreparable injuries. The matter has already been brought to the notice of the local police authorities, but no concrete actions has been taken so far. So again, through this column, we request to higher authorities take some necessary actions.
Okay, you have read whole letter. I don't know the first paragraph, but no problem. You have written well. Okay. Now, Janvi, you tell me. Yes, Janvi. After Janvi, Madhav Kapoor should be ready. After Janvi, Madhav should be ready with his letter. Janvi, beta, read whatever you have written. Yes, Janvi.
Yes, ma'am. First paragraph.
You read full letter.
Okay, ma'am. One second. I am writing this letter to your esteemed self to express my deep concern over the increasing rash driving cases on the roads of our city, leading to countless accidents every day. Road accident statistics: India has confirmed 1,214 road accidents every day in India. 20 children in the age group 3 to 14 are lose their life every day due to these accidents. The number of cars and other vehicles has been constantly on the rise. The recent survey on maximum numbers of car ownership has confirmed the maximum number of cars and bikes in our city. The most worry causing aspect is the parents allowing their minor and immature children to drive high end vehicles on the road. They do maximum accidents. Apart from this, the traffic police appear to be lazily indifferent to the problem of road rage. Often the jumping of red lights is condoned. Even after being caught red-handed, the culprits are not punished because of their political connections. If immediate countermeasures are not taken, the city roads will become veritable killer roads. The traffic police must act proactively. There should be strict actions against minor and all those who are involved in reckless driving. The parents must also be cautious in allowing their minor children to drive on roads. I appeal to concerned authorities through the medium of our estimate columns to look into the issue and do the needful.
Good, very good. All the ideas are properly arranged. You have written so well. Now after that, Madhav, are you ready with your content? Madhav. It means these students have put efforts. I'm really happy with their performance that they have done so well. Madhav Kapoor, have you done, bachche? Madhav Puri or Madhav Kapoor, any of you can tell me the answer. Tell me what have you written. Tell me, shall I mark you absent, both Madhav? Because you are not responding in my class. I have provided you so many hints yesterday. Madhav, bachche, tell me answer, what have you written?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me, what have you written? Tell me, what have you written? Nothing. That is really shameful thing for you. I spent 35 minutes yesterday on this topic. I told you what to be written in first paragraph, what to be written in third paragraph, how to end up this letter. Paragraph number second, we have discussed just now. But still, if you are not able to speak even a single line, tell me, shall I talk to your parents? What is the problem you are facing? You are not able to understand whatever I have taught you yesterday. You tell your parents to talk to me and tell them to see today's video. Okay? Now, same answer I'm going to ask from roll number 34. Yes, roll number 34, you tell me. Yes, Rudransh, what have you written? Just tell me. I have provided you so many hints for that. Tell me, what have you written? Hints are right in front of you.
Ma'am, tomorrow I didn't attend the class.
Tomorrow I did not end the class, or yesterday I did not end the class.
Yesterday, sorry.
Okay, no problem. If you have not attended the class, if in evening you could watch the video.
Ma'am, मैंने video ढूंढी थी, ma'am नहीं मिल रही थी, ma'am मुझे video.
Okay, this is a very good excuse. But okay, now you can frame second paragraph that we have discussed today. Tell me second paragraph only. What you are supposed to write down in second paragraph? Frame only second paragraph. Whatever we have discussed today, second paragraph, tell me what you are supposed to write down in second paragraph. Tell me what you will be writing in second paragraph. That's really bad. That's really bad. I'm really disappointed with your performance. You people are not putting any effort, and then you are making the aim excuses. Other students, get ready with your content. I can ask any of the child to show me the content on the screen. Gurdit. After Gurdit, I'm going to ask from Sameer. Okay, Gurdit, you tell me. Yes, Gurdit, you tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Keep your camera on also. You haven't got ready? Chili, what is your bed? Tell me.
No.
Then keep your camera on. What is the problem in that? Okay, speak whatever you have written.
Okay, ma'am. For last 2 or 3 months, there has not been a single day when a road accident did not occur. Most of these accidents were caused by reckless driving. And truck drivers who drink and drive are notorious for rash driving. As I see an accident, a young biker and his wife were crushed to death when a speeding truck that came from the behind ran over them. They died on the spot itself. I am sure that it was not an incident. Countless innocent lives are lost on the roads thanks to rash driving. The concern with the reckless driving is that the poses significant risk to the people in the surrounding areas as well as drivers. Reckless driving could kill the children and animals. A car that spins out of the control can harm other vehicles on the road. The addition, the reckless driving can cause a significant damage to the property also. Thus, it goes without saying that a reckless driving is a public safety issue that must be properly addressed.
Okay, but you haven't picked up all the hints that I have given you yesterday. You add up all those hints also. Okay, otherwise your efforts were praiseworthy. Efforts are praiseworthy. You have tried your level best. After that, I am going to give a chance to, I think I told Sameer to get ready. Yes, Sameer. Sameer, you keep your video on. Yes, Sameer, are you ready with your content? Okay, Sameer, tell me what have you written? Sameer. See, he is not responding, so he will be marked absent. I told him that he should be ready after this boy. Okay, Ananya, you tell me what have you written? Yes, Ananya. Yes, Ananya, tell me what have you written in your letter?
Yes, ma'am. I shall be very thankful if you kindly allow me a little space in the columns of your esteemed daily to draw the attention of government to the reckless and the underage driving of the vehicles in our society. Reckless driving of buses, bikes and cars has become a phenomena on or around the city. In the most of the cases, it is found that the drivers care little for the traffic rules. They often cross the speed limit. In incidents of overtaking other vehicles are very common in the street here. The traffic police also neglected their duties in their regard. As a result, accident occur every day and many of the people lost their life. The life of the people has become very unsafe and uncertain. So it is a high time when the government should take a strong and certain steps to stop reckless driving of the vehicles and thus ensure the safety of the passengers and the small children well.
Good. But at some point, you just read third paragraph. Read third paragraph. What you are supposed to write down in last paragraph? Bachche, what have you written in last paragraph, third paragraph? No? I have provided you hints for writing third paragraph, how to end up this letter. I have given you different ways. Yesterday I have provided you notes also. So you pick up appropriate lines from that. I think the most appropriate line from that paragraph that I have given you yesterday would be, the offender must be brought to books so that he should not commit that offense again. So you add up that line, because according to the given question, that line will be appropriate one. Other students also, I have provided you hints for third paragraph yesterday. So that line, that offender must be brought to books. Okay, and that line and another line, unless strict action is taken, that line also you can add up from there. While ending up your letter, you can add up those two lines. Okay. So this letter you are supposed to do in your peer notebook, and very soon I will be collecting this letter and I will be checking and I will be telling you your feedback, that how did you perform in this letter, because we have spent near about a whole period yesterday and half of the period is spent on this, and I want that quality work should be there. Whatever the notes, whatever the hints, whatever the points which are discussed with you, you add up all those points from your own side and give your best, write down a best piece of writing skill. Now here there is a poem, Macavity. Macavity is a mystery cat. This poem is in your syllabus. So for a change, I have taken one video from YouTube and I think I should share it with you. You watch this video quietly. Afterwards, tomorrow, I will be explaining this poem in detail to you. Okay, but before that, I want that for a change, I should share one video with you and I should show it to you. So let's do this.
Hello students, today we will study poem 3, Macavity the Mystery Cat, from class 8, Honeydew Book. First of all, let's discuss about the poet. The poet of this poem is T.S. Eliot, who was born on 26th September 1888 and who passed away on 4th January 1965. Dear students, T.S. Eliot was an American British poet, essayist, publisher, playwright, He was considered one of the best poets of 20th century. Eliot attracted widespread attention for his poem, The Love Song of J. Alfred Prufrock, in 1915, which was seen as a masterpiece of the modernist movement. Dear students, T.S. Eliot was born in Missouri. He is the author of The Wasteland, which is now considered by many to be the most influential poetic work of the 20th century. Now, let's recite the poem. Macavity's a mystery cat. He's called the hidden form, for he's the master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. He's broken every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a fakir stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. You may seek him in the basement. You may look up in the air. But I tell you once and once again, Macavity is not there. Macavity is a ginger cat. He's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake. Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity, for he's a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in the square, but when a crime's discovered, then Macavity is not there. Now let's see the introduction to the poem. Dear students, Macavity, the Mystery Cat, is written by T.S. Eliot. And this is a long poem about a villainous and wicked cat. Here, villainous means who is doing cruel acts. So it is called Wicked Cat. The poem describes how he manages to commit all types of crimes and always escapes or runs away from being caught. Nobody is able to catch the cat. He breaks all the laws, yet the police fails to catch him. Now let's see stanza-wise summary. Stanza 1. Macavity is a mystery cat. He's called the hidden paw, for he's the master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. Dear students, here, what is Macavity? It is a cat, which is the protagonist or main character of this poem. Mystery means more like a fiction than real, means imaginary. Whom here we can't understand because the acts of this cat is full of secrecy. And in reality, we cannot imagine such cat. So it is called a mystery cat whom no one can understand. Third meaning is paw. That means an animal's foot with claws and pads. Here, defy means challenge, disobey something. Bafflement means confusion. Scotland Yard means world's most credited detective agency. Flying Squad, that means the Flying Squad is a branch of the Specialist Organized and Economic Crime Command within London's Metropolitan Police Service. The squad's purpose is to investigate commercial armed robberies along with the prevention and investigation of other serious armed crime. Here, despair means complete loss of hope. And the last one is scene of crime, which means a place where a crime happens. Now let's see the explanation. Dear students, McCavity is a mystery cat because no crime agency was ever able to arrest this criminal mastermind during or after his committing a crime. Means when a crime is done and after the crime also, it is not easy for any crime agency to catch McCavity. They could never get his paw prints. Means there is no footprints of McCavity. So no one is able to catch him. Scotland Yard and Flying Squad most shamefully accept their defeat before McCavity. Means they are ashamed that they are not able to catch this cat. So McCavity is a bafflement for them or a confusion for them because they can't understand this cat. Now let's see stanza two. McCavity, McCavity, there's no one like McCavity. He's broken every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a fakir stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, the cavity is not there. You may seek him in the basement, you may look up in the air, but I tell you once and once again, the cavity is not there. Dear students, here human law means a law which is made by people. Law of gravity means every planet has a power to pull smaller objects towards it. That is law of gravity. We also stand on this earth because of the law of gravity, because earth is having gravitational force. Levitation means ability to fly upward and stay in the air. Fakir means a priest. Muslim or Hindu, monk. Stair means look. And basement means underground room. Now let's see explanation. As per the law of gravity, every object is pulled down to the